elevate us as black people. Now, honestly, I've been creating comics since you kind of asked a little bit about my background. I'll kind of shift to that. I've been creating comics since the early 90s, late 80s.
Wow.
Okay.
So, years.
Okay. Yeah, so you may have not even been born then, or very small, back when I started.
Well, I'm 30. I'll be 31 this year.
Yeah, I'm 30.
Okay, okay. All right.
Yeah, we're basically born right around your idea of making comics. Jesus.
Well, for me, you know, the whole purpose of what I've done for all of these years has been, one, again, to elevate black people, but using my talent as a writer to create black-led superheroes that truly represent the best that Foundation of Black Americans have to offer, to share about the history, not only in America, but throughout the diaspora, about the contributions that we as black people have given to the world. You don't really hear about in comic books Francis Quest Wilson, Dr. Henry Clark. You know, you don't hear about Dr. Ben or the numerous black inventors who have helped shape this United States to be what it is today. So I felt that as a creator, it's my responsibility to be able to share that with children, specifically black children, so they can see that we are more than just what mainstream media and Hollywood presents us as and portrays us as, you know, as drug dealers, as dysfunctional, because that continues to help them shape the minds of our youth so that we will never truly recognize our worth. And for me as a creator, I've used my talent as a writer to take that energy, that desire to help elevate us in any way that I can by creating black superheroes that represents, again, the best that we have to offer as foundational black Americans. And I've been doing that since the early 90s up to this day. And Astounding Adventures is an offshoot of that, using black superheroes within an animated series that we're now working to produce for children with that Saturday morning